savor it, embrace it, and be thankful for what you have. 'Cause it could be a lot worse.